crap.
Easy there. Hey, it's Thanksgiving. Shouldn't you be in Detroit losing a football game right now?
Come on, Stewie, check your damn messages. God, that must be where they do the deed. I hope it's at least peaceful and humane.
Vic!
Oh, boy.
And Eli Manning!
Oh, I didn't know that about Eli Manning.
Oh, yeah. I'm a real idiot psychopath.
We now return to Lady and the Tramp and Michael Vick.
All right, I'm ready. Come on. Good game, everybody. Yeah. Come on, good game. Let's get out there. Let's do it. Yeah, yeah. 110%, everybody. 110%. Yeah? Come on, let's go. Let's go. Good game.
Ready. Blue 20. Blue 20. Hot, hot. Griffin, let go.
Let's house Griffin. It's almost time for kickoff.
Well, I guess we have to start without him.
What do you think, eh? I got this for doing that car dealership ad. All right, enough messing around, huh? Let's play this game. Let's play some football.
Griffin, I'm getting really tired of your cocky attitude. How many times have I told you? No showboating.
Relax, Tom. I'm just having a little fun. I got it under control.
Okay, 28, Z right, pitch left. On one, ready, break.
Ready, green 54, green 54. Sit, hut, hut.
There might be some hope for this guy after all.
Yeah!
Damn it, Griffin! I said no showboating!
This calls for a victory tune! Now, a woman who kissed on a very first date is usually a hussy. And a woman who kissed on a second time out is anything but fussy. But a woman who'll wait till a third time around, head in the clouds, feet on the ground, she's the girl he's glad he's found. She's his shaboopy, 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 shaboopy.
The girl who's hard to get.
Shaboopy, shaboopy, shaboopy.
But you can win her yet.
Walk her once just to raise the curtain. Walk around twice and you make for certain. Once more in a flower garden, she will never get sore if you beg her pardon. Squeeze her once when she is a-looking. Get a squeeze back, that's fancy cooking. Once more for a pepper up, but she will never get sore on the way to supper.
Do re mi fa sol la si do si do.
Now little old Sal's an old gal, as anyone could see. Look at her now, she's a go gal who only goes for me. Squeeze her once when she is a-looking. Get a squeeze back, that's fancy cooking. Once more for a pepper up, but she will never get sore on the way to supper.
Do re mi fa sol la si do.
Shaboopy, shaboopy, shaboopy.
The girl who's hard to get.
Shaboopy, shaboopy, shaboopy.
But you can win her yet.
Okay, Brian, so what are the rules?
What?
Rules. What are the rules? How do you make points?
Oh, no.
Come on, we're here. Just give me the Cliff Notes version. Like who's the guy with the football ball?
It's just called a football.
Okay. Shorthand lingo. I like it. Now, I see some elements of Red Rover with a little bit of Spud mixed in. And is anyone ever going to blow a raspberry on the quarterback's belly?
No, Stewie, that never happens.
Down goes Brady. And it looks like Williams is pulling up his shirt and having a little fun with his tummy.
No, he's doing it.
This is my favorite part of the game. When two drunk guys, each holding a baby, get into a fist fight.
You're stupid! No, you're stupid!
Oh, now their wives are getting into it. They're gonna put their cigarettes in their mouths and bump boobs.
You got no class, you bitch!
No, you got no class!
And now here comes security to kick out the wrong person.
Come on, Miyagi, take that karate outside.
I don't know. He sounded weird. Like when he was an NFL announcer and had to pretend he cared about the shows after the game.
Patriots calling their third and final timeout. Hey, after the game, keep it here for an all-new Madam Secretary. Tonight, Madam Secretary faces an international crisis in Pakistan, while her teenage daughter faces her own crisis, finding a date for the prom.
Okay, shh, here he comes.
Hiya, Mr. Belichick.
Who the hell are you? What do you want?
We are here to make you smile. And if there's one thing that always gets me to smile, it's a child's laughter. So, I found this kid in the parking lot, and I'm gonna make him laugh for you. Come on, laugh! Would you, Bubba? Would you?
Don't touch my son's face. Get over here, little man. This flight is cleared for liftoff. Vroom. Liftoff.
Wee.
Who's flying?
Wee.
You're flying.
Again.
Who's daddy's little jet?
I love you, daddy.
Oh, God. You guys again?
All right, coach. Another surefire equation for comedy is tragedy plus time. And now we wait. All right, coach. Now, one thing that's always funny is when I dub my voice over animal footage and introduce human foibles into their situations. Tough day at the bank? No, just had a bad lunch. What did you have? Serengeti and meatballs? How absurd.
Look, you guys have been following me around all day, making fools out of yourselves. Would you just leave me alone? I've got work to do.
Guys, I guess we failed. Sorry for wasting your time, coach. We gotta get to the hospital anyway. Our friend Joe here has to have his fluids changed every 72 hours or else he swells up and his eyes turn yellow.
What was that?
Oh my God, Joe, quick, tell him more about your sad life.
Every morning I wake up drenched in my own urine. My feet are just shoes sewn to the bottom of my pants. Last week, the handicap seat on the bus was taken, so they put me on the front like a bicycle. After I injured my legs, my doctor said I'd be walking again in 2 weeks.
That's hysterical.
Oh my God, yes!
All right! He smiled!
We did it!
Oh, man.
What the hell is that?
Yeah, that party bus.
God, please don't let that be our new neighbors.
What is it?
Some kind of crazy van with the number 87 on the side.
87? That's not a van, Lois. That's a party bus. Rob Gronkowski's party bus.
Who's that?
Only the star tight end of the New England Patriots and America's most athletic Polish. Did you guys see?
Oh, my God, that was Rob Gronkowski.
Am I running? Is this what running is? I hate it.
What's up, butt munchers?
That's us. He called us butt munchers. We're butt munchers.
Yeah! All right. Time to crack a dump in my new house.
Oh, my God. Our new neighbor is Gronk.
Hey, I'm your new mailman, former star of The Incredible Hulk, Lou Ferrigno.
On any other day, that would be so exciting. Please give me my mail and go.
What the hell are you doing?
I wanted to bring over something to welcome Gronk to the neighborhood, so I scraped all the Cool Ranch off of 15 bags of Doritos.
You bringing him a bowl of powder?
Yeah, I thought he could eat it by the fistful or rub it on his balls.
Peter, I don't know what you're so excited about. Rob Gronkowski is probably the worst neighbor we could ask for. You know he's gonna be partying day and night. It's not like it's that tasty piece of ass Julian Edelman. Now there's a Patriot you can get excited about. I know he's a wide receiver, but if he's given, I'm taken. I'll take it all. I'll take it wherever. Anyway, go suck up to your big dumb monster. I'll be here hooking the G to thoughts of Edelman.
So what'd you get him, Cleveland?
Oreo medals.
Whoa! 4 standing dogs?
No, we're people, sir.
Mr. Gronk, I'm Peter Griffin. I live in the house behind yours. We wanted to welcome you to the neighborhood.
Awesome.
Aha! He spiked it!
I was hoping he would do that.
My eyes!
Hey, you guys seem great. You want to come in and eat pizza standing up?
Yeah.
Cool. You mind if I call you all Grover? I don't like learning names.
Yeah, sure. That'd be sweet.
Well, come on in, Grover.
He knows my name! Oh, my God, you guys. Having Gronk here is going to be the best. Kind of like those years when it was just Marley and me. Hey, my dog's chewing up that thing I need. Hey, my dirty dog's jumping in the neighbor's pool. Wait, Marley, don't shake your wet fur in the middle of this fancy party. I'm going to lay down these work blueprints on the floor, and I sure hope you don't walk across them with muddy paws. Marley! Aw, my nightmare dog is dead. Marley and me.
Workout room, kegerator cellar, another workout room, and over here is a room that's just got a lit candle on a bale of hay.
Is that just because of the danger?
That's exactly why.
My dumb wife won't let me have a room like that. Do you have a wife? What's going on?
Let's go check out the hot tub. Check it out. My hot tub is filled with coffee. Grab a donut. Go to town. Sponsored by Dunkin' Donuts. And the pool is filled with my favorite food, soup with little shapes in it. Sponsored by Campbell Soup.
Oh, alphabet soup is my favorite too.
What's a alphabet?
Nothing. What you said is not anything.
And check out the shower. Ultra Sunrise Monster Energy Drink. Sponsored by Monster Energy Drink.
Why do you keep saying what things are sponsored by?
My manager said if I don't, I won't go to heaven. Sponsored by SMS Audio Sweatproof Sport Headphones.